So I guess you know who we are going to talk about, but for those of you who don't, we are going to introduce you a very peaceful and pure religion, the Hare Krishna. Krishna means God for us. So first of all, we are going to talk about a little bit of their story, then some rules and rituals that we have, then the mantra, and finally we are going to explain you what is Food of Life. So the first point I would like to make is history. The actual Hare Krishna religion is based on Sri Caitanya teachings in the late 15th century. So we believe that he was the last Krishna reincarnation. So this guy revolutionized the traditional Hinduism, introducing two new concepts. The first of them was he broke the Hinduist strictly caste system. So then everybody could be closer to God, regardless of their social status. And the second thing he did was he introduced a new reincarnation concept. So depends on your purity, depends on your purity in your life, you are able to upgrade to a guru status in next life. So it means you are going to teach other followers how to be closer to God, to Krishna. Okay? But after this, we have to go further in time to 1966, where the Hare Krishna religion, as we know nowadays, was founded by Prabhupada, who arrived in 1965 with the mission to, he arrived in 1965 in New York with the mission of spreading Krishna knowledge around the USA. So since 1966 till nowadays, Hare Krishna has experimented and has an astonishing spreading. So actually, they have almost 400 temples and more than 2 million followers around the world. So the next point I would like to make is about our values that we follow, and one particular ritual that we have to do in the morning. So basically, we follow four principal values that are, we don't have any extramarital sex, and actually we are only allowed to have sex with reproductive purpose. The next thing is we don't eat any animal or egg or drink milk, because for us this kind of food is impure. And of course the act of killing an animal for us is cruel and it goes against Krishna. So we are vegans. Okay? The next value is we don't have any drug, but not only drugs like LSD or cocaine. We don't have any coffee or any alcohol or any tea, or we don't have any cigarettes. And the last value was we can't play any random game as poker or blackjack, because we believe this kind of games distract our minds from the real pure thoughts that we have to do. Okay? And apart these rules, we have to do many rituals, but I would like to explain you one in particular. It's the morning ritual. So every morning, when we get up so early, almost 4 o'clock a.m., we have to take a cold water bath, but we can take the bath naked because it's impure. We have to do the gamsa. It's this kind of towel. So after take the bath, we do a special, well, we put on the tilka. The tilka, it's a kind of painting ritual that we only are allowed to use paintings from the from a sacred lake of Dvaranaka. It's from India. So we paint 36 different parts of our body, okay? And after this, we do the mantra. Like my sister is going to introduce you.
Okay. It's very important to know about mantra if you wanna be intend to be a Hare Krishna or follow all our religion. It's because we use this all the time, especially in the morning, but all the day we repeat and repeat mantra. What is mantra? Mantra is 16 words. It's composed by 16 words. Okay, our mainly or more famous that we use more mantra is Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Easy to remember, short, but it's not only once we have to say this. You need to say these words continually, continually. Okay, you can sing, you can say, you can do it mentally, as low, in a low voice, in a loud voice, you can choose, okay? And but see, we use this not only once. And how to do this? I don't know if you remember, I lost mine just this morning and I had to find another one, but can you remember, normally Hare Krishna are using a bag with them for what purpose, for what reason? Because inside this bag, we carry this necklace. We don't need to put this around our neck, but it helps us to count each 16 words. You change the ball and you come and count another cycle of 16 words. All this to give one round, you need to do 108 times. Repeat this cycle of words, okay? But it's not enough, just one round. We need to say this 16 times. Then 16 plus 108, then we repeat 1,700 times. This we do every morning. Every morning we wake up early, 4 a.m., take a cold shower, put our paintings, okay, and after start the mantra. But why say the mantra? What we are want with this? We want to say this continually. It's easy to say because you need something that to abstract you from the other things. You want to forget the world, unplug it yourself, and try to make a trip by inside of you, like a transcendental vibration. You are trying to feel the God, Krishna. Some people, Indian, he can see Krishna during his meditation, okay? I'm just feeling Krishna doing this. Because to do all this cycle, we spend something like 1.5 hours to 2 hours to finish it. Of course, we can do this again during the day, but in the morning, we do it every morning, okay? And what means Hare Krishna? He said Krishna is our God, okay? Hare and Rama is a reincarnation, one of the reincarnation of Krishna. It's to be a God. And Hare is something like the energy, like remove the illusions. You are trying to say this and you want to attract the energy of God. Remove the bad things or the thoughts you need to feel inside. Okay, but mantra, we start here in the Occidental world in 66, okay? In less than 3 years, the world are singing, are saying our mantra. It's in 69, imagine. We can see, we can hear on the radio this mantra. And we achieve in...